8 Life Lessons from Socrates. Socrates was a Greek philosopher from Athens who is credited as one of the founders of Western philosophy. He is the professor of Plato. Unlike the philosophers who came before him, he was more focused with how people should behave. He made important and lasting contributions in the fields of ethic, epistemology, and logic. Socrates, just like the other philosophers, left a lot of life lessons, and here are 8 of them. Number 1, everything changes. Nothing is permanent in this world. Embrace change and see it as an opportunity to improve yourself and try new things. Change is a natural part of our lives. It may be scary and hard because we don't have any idea of what is going to happen, but always believe that it will be good and will be worth it. Number 2, never return evil for evil. You will hurt yourself in the process. Do not take revenge. If someone did something bad on you, learn to be patient and just forgive them. When you hurt others, you're also hurting yourself. You don't need to take revenge just to prove that you're stronger or wiser than them. Never return evil for evil. Learn to forgive. Kill them with kindness. Socrates said, "One who is injured ought not to return the injury, for on no account can it be right to do an injustice, and it is not right to return an injury, or to do evil to any man, however much we have suffered from him." Number 3, those who realize that they have enough, are truly rich. Contentment results in happiness. Be content and stop asking for more. Observe it, those poor people are happier than the rich people. Why? Because they know the word contentment. Rich people may have a lot of money, a lot of food, but they keep on wanting more, which makes them greedy and unhappy. Appreciate what you have. Socrates said, contentment is natural wealth, luxury is artificial poverty. Number 4, employ your time in improving yourself by other men's writings. Reading books which are written by others will give you knowledge. There were so many lessons to get from reading books, so use them in improving yourself. According to Socrates, employ your time in improving yourself by other men's writings so that you shall easily gain what others have labored hard for. Number 5, true wisdom is in knowing you know nothing. Be humble. You will not learn anything if you think that you know it already. Open your mind and realize that you don't know everything yet. Be willing to learn. No matter how smart you are, accept the fact that there are some things that you don't know. Number 6, beware of the barrenness of a busy life. Have time for everything. You don't have to work 24/7. It's okay to be busy because that is for your future, but make sure that you still have some time for leisure and enjoyment. Number 7, don't let other people define you. For you to know your true self, you must stop listening to other people's opinions about you. Socrates said, to find yourself, think for yourself. Focus on yourself. Find your own truth, ask questions, and read books. Only believe in yourself. Number 8, strong minds discuss ideas, average minds discuss events, weak minds discuss people. Gossiping is fun, but that is really not important. Instead of gossiping, try exchanging knowledge and ideas. This is much better than talking about a nonsense issue. Spend your time on topics which will be beneficial for your growth.